Sharks are an amazing, diverse group of organisms. And I think when people think of them, they normally have this perception of them being these hunting, killing machines. But in reality, these are organisms that are important for their ecosystems. They have important value in fisheries. And there's really a lot to learn about how different species of shark and ray interact with their environments in different ways. My name is Dovi Kacev, and I'm an assistant teaching professor at Scripps Institution of Oceanography. The main focus of my research is working with sharks and rays and trying to understand where they live, how they interact with their environment, and also how they move, when they move, and why they might be moving. I am the luckiest scientist in the world because I get to work in Hubs Hall, where some of the foundational marine biology work has been done. But mostly, since I'm spending a good portion of my time teaching, I get to work with the most amazing undergraduate students on the planet. Students that are really interested in the work that we're doing here at Scripps and are really passionate about the oceans and the animals there within, as well as conservation of those environments. And then also just really bright students that are just excited and passionate to be in the classroom. My overall goal with research and with teaching is to make sure that future generations interact with the ocean with the same passion and interest as I do, and just really to make sure that the ocean and the people that utilize the ocean have a really bright future together.